of fuel.
Hovering the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Gentlemen.
Every side.
Go, 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 go!
Son of a bitch!
Watch yourself!
Spread out.
What's it?
Nothing. We're okay.
Oh.
Search every nook and cranny.
Wait.
They're right here!
Thank you.
Imagine that. Yeah. All right then. Hmm? What the?
Oh man, another one down!
Anything interesting?
Hey, you there?
Wait.
Get that bridge down. Let's try that again. There we go. Thank you.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
To nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Worth a try.
I got mud in my mouth.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in play.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
Wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
Hey, Nathan, that tree up there looks like a good anchor point. hey, Nathan, you maybe you want to ease up?
All right, hang on, guys.
Say we winch the car up like we did before.
There we go. We're all set. Here we go. Okay. Don't panic. Don't panic.
I am very much panicking here.
The cable's gonna snap.
Nate.
I got you! Come on, come on!
You okay?
Then better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Hail Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with thee. Blessed are thee among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
Careful with that thing, kid.
Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn. It's bricked over. Heads up! Jesus! I said heads up! He's got a lot riding on this.
See a treasure, though.
Hey guys,
coming.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas too. And that's
It's Adam Baldridge. That's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. The trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
Get down! Fucking jump on him!
Oh, shit! An ambush!
Bitch!
Put him down!
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
Yeah, but still... Two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Oh, watch it. Oh, look out. Coming through. Excuse me.
Apples. Buy my fresh apples. Only 1500
ariary.
Oh, man. Something smells really good.
Mm, that's right. It does smell good. Oh. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak, Sully.
Check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
That's right in the middle of the city.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
The Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, and Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. Right back. Okay. Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Leo. I dated a Leo once. Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. next one. Sam!
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. Maybe just forgot to charge his phone. Okay, that is really loud.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here.
Unlocked.
Okay, one left.
Fun. Wow, this is a nice view.
Huh?